Hello everyone, my name is Abby Bliss White and welcome to my channel. Today we are going to do a little luxury beauty haul and I've got some PR things to share with you as well. So if you're interested in seeing me do a little Chanel unboxing, I've got a few little beauty goodies in here. I also have been picking up some spring releases, so I thought I would just do kind of like a little beauty haul today. I'm going to be putting a lot of these things in videos, using them on my face, and then I've got a couple PR items with some special codes and discounts for you guys. So I always love to share those with you. So if you're interested in seeing my luxury beauty haul, then let's go ahead and get started. Okay, guys. Okay, guys, I'm going to quickly start with a few Dior items. I actually did a Dior Get Ready With Me, so some of these will not be a surprise to you, but I did want to mention I used Blooming Bouquet, this Quint from Dior, not realizing that it was sold out. So I really don't like sharing things that are going to be sold out, kind of like, haha, I got it, but you didn't. I swear when I was linking it, it was still available, but I wanted to go ahead and share an alternative for you that I think would give you kind of the same look. And that is going to be Tutu. So now it's not exactly the same, but honestly, I feel like you can kind of give yourself a similar kind of vibe using Tutu. So here is what I suggest is this Tutu right here, this little lilac shade is kind of going to be like this. So this Blooming Bouquet is a bit more of a soft ethereal eye, but you could create a very similar look using Tutu, just with a little lighter hand. So wanted to show you that one. Another one that is semi-similar here is gonna be Soft Cashmere. And Soft Cashmere is kinda gonna bring in a little bit more of those silver kind of pewter tones, not quite as much of that kind of purpley tone, but wanted to share those Tutu and Soft Cashmere are two of my absolute favorite Dior quints, and I'm so sorry. I feel like maybe the Blooming Bouquet will be available, kind of I'm thinking maybe at Nordstrom's or Bloomingdale's or something like that coming up for spring launch, but just wanted to go ahead, put that out there since several of you told me you love that eye quint and then it was not available. So I apologize, don't like doing that. So the next item that I hauled was the Dior. This is the Dream Skin. This is the Capture Cushion Foundation. So many of you guys have been telling me this is your holy grail kind of cushion foundation, and so many cushions are launching. As I mentioned the other day, I am in love with the Chantecaille. This is the Future Skin cushion. I just love this cushion so much, and this has prompted me to do a little bit more research into some cushion foundations, and so yep, I will be having a little Battle of the Cushions video coming up soon, but this was a haul for that video and I really do love this cushion. So this is going to give me more of a glowy kind of finish. This one over here is going to give me a beautiful satin finish. I would say that if you are someone with kind of oily combo skin, you're definitely going to want to look into the Chantecaille Future Skin cushion. This is fantastic for dry skin as well, but I don't think my oily skin gals are necessarily going to want to go this glowy. So it would be depending on what you are desiring, but these were the two cushions that I'm in love with so far. Now, speaking of foundations, I did just pick up a replacement foundation, and that is the Surratt Beauty. This is their Surreal Skin Wand, and you guys, this is kind of And you guys, this is one of my favorite foundations. This one comes with the little brush like this. I've used it in several of my videos, but this is a repeat purchase and I just really love it. It's a very thin kind of serum kind of foundation. It's gonna look like skin. It's got kind of a medium coverage to it and just a favorite. So was able to get this on sale. I have a fun video that I'm working on for spring, and I've got a couple By Terry items that I picked up for that. So I picked up the By Terry. This is the Cellular Rose CC Serum. This is the brightening serums. I have all three now. I have the kind of pearl one, I have Sunny Flash, and now we have Apricot. So I'm so excited. This is kind of one of those that you put under your makeup. And the Apricot shade is meant to kind of give your complexion a little. Said to kind of liven up dull complexions. So we're going to be using that in an upcoming video. And I really love Sunny Flash. Sunny Flash is a little bit too bronzy for me at the moment, but man, these really are beautiful underneath your makeup. It gives you a very natural kind of hydrated glow, and they come in a couple different shades. So that will be used in an upcoming video. And then I did pick up the By Terry. This is the new concealer. This is the Hyaluronic Hydra Concealer. And you guys, I might actually really love this. So it comes like this, and it's got a really nice kind of brush here, a little bit wider. And basically you bring up the product like that. You know what, we'll go ahead and put some more on. I actually have it in the shade 2. I was thinking of purchasing it in shade 1, but it was sold out. So I ended up just going with natural. And you're just gonna put it here. And you guys, it basically has like an eye cream built into this. It's so hydrating, and I actually have fallen in love with it. You can also put it all over your skin, and I'm just gonna take my fingers here. I already have this on, so we're putting on a little bit more, you guys, but basically it sinks right in underneath your eyes, and it truly is so hydrating. And for someone who doesn't love concealers, I've kind of fallen in love with this, you guys. It just has the most amazing texture to it. Here is this kind of rubbed out on my hand, and I actually think the two totally works for myself. So these two products are going to be in an upcoming spring look, so stay tuned for that. Now, I recently did a full face of Clay de Peau makeup. I absolutely fell in love with the cream blushes, and this is in the shade Peach. You guys, it's just fantastic. It is just the most beautiful blush, you guys. It gives you such a natural flush. And I had meant to include that in my February favorites. So I'm mentioning it now because, you guys, I cannot stop wearing this gorgeous Clay de Peau cream blush. This is number 4 Perfect Peach. It is just amazing. I absolutely love it. And then many of you told me that I need to pick up the Clay de Peau. This is the Luminizing Face Enhancer, and this one is in shade 18, which is the pink orange version right here. And you guys, this is so pretty. So this is basically a highlighter. I don't know what's happening to me, but I basically now am obsessed with highlighters, and this one is absolutely gorgeous on the face. So we'll put a little bit of this on just to show you, but this is just going to give me a really pretty, healthy glow without looking too highlighty or too glowy. So you guys were right. You never steer me wrong. I am super happy to have picked up this gorgeousness. I believe it was Neiman Marcus was having a beauty sale, and this was something that I was able to pick up at the sale. And I'm super thrilled with this luminizing powder. So thank you guys for the nudge. Okay, quickly, I want to give you guys a few special codes. I was able to attend a little Zoom event with Skin Store and Slip. And I was so excited because we got to meet the owner of Slip. She is an amazing woman. This was done on International Women's Day. And it was so fun to meet the owner and learn about the history behind Slip and the creation of these products. So I have been a longtime fan of the Slip pillowcases. Pretty sure I have about 6 of them. Everybody in my family has a Slip pillowcase, especially for my teenage kids who suffer from acne. One of the best things you can do is actually get a silk pillowcase. Essentially, you guys, sleeping on a silk pillowcase is going to help so that you're not clogging up your skin and also that it's not taking off your precious skincare. This has been recommended to me from my dermatologist. It's also been recommended to me from my hairstylist. They always are recommending that you sleep on a silk pillowcase and that you wash them at least once a week. So I was so excited because in this PR kit from Skin Store, they had teamed up with Slip and they're doing a special discount on Slip products, and the Slip pillowcases are included. Now, I have a special promo code. It is SlipXAbby, and I'm going to leave a special link below. But if you purchase 2 Slip items, you're going to get a free rose gold scrunchie, and the Slip items are 20% off at Skin Store. So super excited about that. And I love the scrunchies, you guys. This is what I use in the evening and to work out. I always use these scrunchies because it's not going to tear your hair. One of the worst things we can do is actually use rubber bands in our hair. So these are amazing. And this is something that I love to give as gifts. So these are what I use when I am working out and when I am taking off my makeup for the day. I love these scrunchies. They're fantastic. And I also love their face masks. So this is so cute, you guys. Anyways, this is so cute. They basically monogrammed a little mask for me. It's ABW. But these masks are one of my daughter and I's favorites because they actually fit our face, and we often will double up. We'll use the surgical mask here and then put this on top, and then put this on top. And what I love about it, it's got a little nose clip here, so you can really kind of pinch it in and make sure that it is secure on your face. So I just thought this was so cute. And these are washable, just like all of the products here, just like your Slip pillowcase and your scrunchies. So I absolutely loved participating in that Zoom event. So fun to meet the owner. She was amazing. She's from Australia, and basically learned about how she founded her company when she was younger. She had cystic acne, as did I. I had it all underneath my chin, you guys. Didn't have it on my cheeks, but I still have the scars underneath my chin to show for it. And basically, when she switched to a silk pillowcase, her skin started to improve. Clearly, she was doing skincare and stuff like that. But I do have to tell you that I am a total believer in the silk pillowcases. This is something that was a game changer for myself, for my daughter, for my son. I don't know what my husband thinks about them, but he has one too. But anyways, so excited to share that code for you. I do know many of you that love the silk pillowcases. So there's a 20% off sale at Skin Store. I'm going to leave my code here so you guys can get a free rose gold scrunchie along with your purchase. Now, speaking of codes, I'm so excited because Shanta Kai is doing a Splendid Spring Savings event. And I've got a special code as well, and that one is Abby March. They have 25% off select makeup and skincare, you guys. 25% off. And there is so many goodies that is included in this sale. So as you know, Shantikai is a favorite brand of mine, and they recently sent me some goodies, and I was like, oh my goodness, thank you so much. They sent me a couple products that are new to me that I had not tried that I absolutely love. And the first one is the Shantikai. This is the Blue Light Protection. This is the Hyaluronic Serum. And I wanted to mention this because it truly is an amazing serum. And since so many of us now are on Zooms most of the day, this blue light kind of serum is fantastic for that. So because I love a good hyaluronic acid serum. Basically, you guys, it kind of acts like a sponge. So anything that we put on top of it that's going to be moisturizing, it's going to bring it into your skin. So this one has a really lovely texture. Some hyaluronic acid serums I've tried have had kind of more of a sticky-ish kind of feel to it. This one is not. It's going to come on my skin, kind of give me this protective layer, and it's also going to give me extra hydration. The kind of silent ager now is all of our devices. So all of that blue light rays coming from being on the computer, being on Zoom, our smartphones, and devices. These are things that are beaming at us all day long. So this serum is going to have a special kind of ferment that is going to combat that blue light rays. So this includes a fermented extract that is going to combat these blue light rays. It's got a microorganism found in a waterfall in the Spanish Pyrenees. It helps skin adapt to visible light, minimizing the appearance of brown spots and wrinkles. This serum includes a blend of hyaluronic acids as well as tamarind extract and algae extract. Tamarind extract improves hydration levels and smooths skin's texture. The algae extract is a marine-derived ingredient. It mirrors the effects of hyaluronic acid to leave skin looking plumper. It also includes red sage root extract. This has been used for centuries in traditional Chinese medicine, and this root extract moisturizes to soothe the skin exposed to cold and pollution. So I've really been enjoying this serum. I've included this in my routine recently. So another two items I want to mention are, of course, the Shantikai. This is the Rose de Mai face oil. And you guys, this is just a fabulous face oil. If you are into face oils, you are going to love this. This is going to give me a little boost. This is going to give me a little extra boost of hydration. And I usually just take a couple drops just like this. And then I'm going to put that on top of my hyaluronic serum and kind of let that sink in. And you're going to see it's going to give me such a pretty glow. So we're starting to get a little glow on my skin. And then I've discovered this new anti-pollution finishing essence. And basically this is going to seal in all the goodness. Now I usually, after I put on a few drops of the face oil, I'm going to go ahead and put my moisturizer on because that's what I need, all the moisture I can get for my dry skin. And then I will take this finishing serum. And you guys, this stuff is amazing before makeup. And this basically, this essence is what it's called, is going to seal in all of the goodness on my skin here. And it feels so light in texture, and I truly feel like it does just kind of give me a lovely coating to protect my skin from pollution, the blue light rays, pretty much everything that's going on out there. So two new products that I've introduced into my skincare regime that I'm absolutely loving are these two. And then I did notice that they are having 25% off one of my favorite mask. Now, I don't use this like a traditional mask. This is the Gold Recovery Mask. I call this the Big Daddy, but when my skin needs some recovery, or basically I really want my skin to be glowing and wake up feeling refreshed, I'm going to pull out this guy and I use it as a sleeping mask. This is not the type of mask that I'm going to want to wash off. I essentially take this lovely gold, thick, luxurious cream. You guys, it has the best texture ever. And I put this on at night and then I will sleep with it. And when I wake up, my skin is going to be glowing. It is like the best sleep mask ever. So this is the Shantikai Gold Recovery Mask. Just sleep in it overnight. You're going to wake up, your skin is going to feel hydrated, plumped. There's something special about the gold in here that just kind of really soothes your skin as well. My skin just loves it. And this is something that I will do probably about once or twice a week. I just love to use this as my kind of night thick moisturizer, and it is just amazing. So wanted to give a shout out to that because it's 25% off and the code is AbbyMarch. This little exclusive sale is going to be going on until the 21st. And then we are going to have a live Shantikai event coming up at the end of the month. I'm going to give you all those details, but you guys, I'm so excited. We've got something really fun coming to you. So stay tuned for that. Okay, we're going to do a little unboxing here. I know what's in here already, but I usually don't do little openings, but first of all, I want to show you this adorable packaging. I purchased this from my good friend, Sophia. She's in the Avalon store in Atlanta, Georgia. And let's go ahead and open up what is in here. And it is actually the Sublimage L'Essence Détente Foundation. So you guys, I initially purchased this from Harrods. I got it in shade B22, but now that it's launched in the US and I was able to try some samples, I think that B20 might be the more appropriate shade for me, or I'm just being crazy. I'm gonna do quick little here. So here we have got B20 and then we've got B22. And as you can see, you guys, here is B20, and then I'm gonna And here's B22. And when I was doing these swatches for you, I just kind of noticed that B20 just directly kind of sunk into my skin. And you could kind of see that the B22 had a little bit more of a rosy tone. I don't think it was bad, you guys. I've often found that the rose beige will often match my neck a little bit. I've got a little bit more of redness in my neck. They will often match to your neck. That is probably why I've always been put in the BR range. But I just noticed that the B20 just sunk right into my skin. It almost disappears. So I did go ahead and pick this up because the Sublimage L'Essence Détente is like a favorite foundation. Like, I truly love this. I've been using the other one for months now, and I'm finally able to use it on camera now that it is launched in the US because, again, I don't like to really show things that I'm like, oops, I got this, but you didn't. So quickly want to show you that it comes with its own beautiful little buffing brush. And as I've mentioned, this is a truly good brush. So I'm so excited to have a clean one. And then I picked up a replacement of Magic in a Bottle. That is the Le Beige Water Fresh Tint. I have this in the shade Medium Light. You guys, this is just magical product. It's a very versatile product. So basically you can wear this as a foundation itself. It's just going to give you very light coverage. It's very hydrating, very plumping to the skin. It is just awesome. And it does give you a touch of coverage, This is also fantastic to use as a primer before foundation, so you can kind of give yourself a little oomph. And you can also kind of use this as sort of a finishing topper. One of you subscribers told me this is your magic bullet is that you basically put on your foundation or your concealer or whatever, and then you put this on top of that, and that it just makes your skin look magical. So we're going to try that out, but this is just a replacement that I needed because my other one was out. Again, with that one, it comes with its own little buffing brush as well, which also is pretty darn nice. So two new clean brushes. So excited about that. And of course, she included some goodies. You guys, I love the Lift. These are the Flash Eye Revitalizers. These are so good. I love any kind of little eye patches, and these are one of the best. And then, of course, guess what? She included perfume. I love Sycamore, which I own a bottle of. Absolutely love that. And then we have Gardenia. You guys, this has been on my list for a while. So these two, as well as the Hydra Beauty. This is the Micro Liquid Essence, and I've heard great things about this as well. Okay, last but not least, you know we got to end with a little bit of fragrance, and I'm so excited. I've got so many fun fragrance videos coming up for you, but I did notice that the Oud Fumé was on sale, 25% off, and you guys, this is amazing. So it is a unisex fragrance. And this is the one that I laughed about because Angela Rogers from Chantecaille calls this like sex in a bottle. It is so good. Gosh. So this is an oud fragrance. It's going to be woody. It's got a little bit of smokiness to it. This is rich. This is luxurious. And yes, this is a unisex fragrance. It smells amazing on a man, but a woman can rock this just as well. So I wanted to mention this because I love this one. And it is just a very sexy and intoxicating fragrance. So definitely check that one out. And then many of you guys have been asking me for a spring fragrance video. And I'm so excited because the other day I did a whole video on the Roja. This is the Creation E. You guys, I truly love this. And I have the sampler set coming, and I may have one, maybe two of these other fragrances that I will be doing a video about the whole line of the Roja perfumes. So we have that one to look forward to. We have a beautiful Creed, you guys. This is like spring in a bottle. This is Acqua Fiorentino, and I just want to see if you can see how adorable this bottle is. But this is a fantastic spring fragrance. We also have a fun video coming up with all three Parfums de Marly. So we've got Original Delina, we have got Delina Exclusive, and we've got the Delina La Rose. So we're going to do a full-on review of all three of those. And we've got a fun House of Sillage giveaway coming up. I just received a beautiful PR package from House of Sillage, and when I opened it up, I discovered I already own this perfume and thought it would be fun to share the joy. It is one of my favorite perfumes. So I'll be doing a video and giveaway of whatever is in this beautiful box here. So lots of fun stuff coming up. I hope you guys enjoyed this little sneak peek kind of haul slash PR. But just kind of wanted to jump on, share these goodies with you that will be included in some upcoming videos. And as always, I hope you guys have a fantastic day, a fantastic week, and I'll be back with another video soon.